Are you interested in alternative energy? Do you have good hand-eye coordination and attention to detail? Are you comfortable with heights? If this charges your interest, a career as a solar installer may be a move in the right direction. Solar installers install, service, and maintain solar thermal and solar photovoltaic power generation equipment. To help us illuminate the details of this career, we talked to a solar installer working here in Alberta.
Hi, my name's Monique, and I'm a solar installer. A solar installer installs, maintains, and services solar array systems, also known as photovoltaic, or PV systems. I was inspired to become a solar installer because I get to be a part of change. I get to be a part of our energy future, and honestly, it's a big passion of mine. A solar installer can actually work for solar retail or solar installation firms. A typical day for a solar installer actually varies depending on whether you're working on a residential or commercial or utility project. You would typically meet here at the shop. You would then grab all the materials you'll need for the project. You'll prep your truck and then you'll do a truck inspections and then you'll head off to site. You'll have your toolbox safety meeting. Then you'll head off to your job task. The duties and responsibilities of a solar installer can include site assessments, which could be potentially shade analysis or risk assessments. They might also be pulling permits as well. Solar installers will typically work with clients to see what technology options are best for them. They then sell, deliver, and install, and service and maintain the equipment at customers' homes, businesses, or construction sites. The skills you should have as a solar installer is you should have knowledge on how to work power tools. You should be able to lift about 50 pounds to be able to carry the solar modules and ladders. And you should also not be afraid of heights. That is a main one for becoming a solar installer. They need to also have good attention to detail and be able to follow instructions. They need good communication skills and to be able to work in a team. And having a basic understanding of math and electrical principles is an asset. To do this job, you need personal protective equipment such as fall protection. The work environments can vary depending on weather conditions, so you are working in all different types of weather conditions. The work is labor intensive, so you are busy from the start of your day to the end. To be a solar installer, you typically need a 2-year technical diploma or an equivalent amount of trades, training, and experience. Experienced solar installers could advance to supervising roles, or might become estimators or electrical inspectors, or they start their own contracting business. Advice I would have for someone who's interested in becoming a solar installer, you need to be able to like working with your hands and to apprentice as soon as you can.
A career as a solar installer might seem like all sun and games, but it also requires strong communication skills and the ability to follow instructions. An understanding of basic math and electrical principles is also important. If you possess these skills, you may have a bright career as a solar installer. Don't get lost in the dark. Discover more about this occupation, including training requirements and salary ranges, in the occupational profile on the ALIS website. And while you're there, check out some related occupations, including alternative energy technologist, electrical engineer, and power line technician. Explore the possibilities. Go to alice.alberta.ca.